BMX 3-piece crankset and bearing installation. In the first part, I replaced the 1-piece crank with a square taper spindle and crank. In the second part, I replaced the 1-piece crank with an adapter and sealed bearing cartridge BB. First up, I'll remove the pedals. Loosen the wheel nuts. Slip the wheel forward and remove the chain. Loosen the lock nut, then remove it along with the washer. A flat screwdriver and a few light taps with the hammer to loosen the bearing ring. The one-piece crank, along with the bearings, comes out in one go. I'll remove what there is of the old grease from the bearing cups. Now to grease the threads of the new spindle and attach the bearing ring. I'll attach the other when fitting it to the bottom bracket cups and bearings. Some fresh grease for the bearing cups in preparation for the new bearings. There should be no play, but the bearing should also rotate freely. On with the washer and lock nut. One crescent wrench to hold it all steady, and one to tighten the lock nut in the absence of the right size wrench to hold the bearing ring steady against the lock nut. On with the crank, making sure of the alignment. Attaching the crank nuts completes the procedure. You can install a cartridge bottom bracket by first installing an adapter. The bearing cups have to be removed to make way for the adapter cups. This headset cut removal tool is perfect for the job. A couple of firm taps is all it takes. A little grease for the cups, bolts, and BB shell. The bolts anchor in the non-drive side, so install this cup first. Line up the drive side threaded bolt holes parallel to the non-drive side. Using a 4mm Allen wrench to tighten each bolt pulls the drive side into place in the bottom bracket shell. Some grease for the adapter threads. And the bottom bracket threads. I'll apply 48 Newton meters of torque to the crank bolts. If there's no torque wrench available, get them as tight as you can with whatever wrench you have on hand. If you enjoyed this video or found it useful, give it a like, hit the subscribe button, and also hit that bell notification while you're at it. Thanks for watching.